There we go. Now you can hear me. Properties. There we go. So I'm Syncr0. And I'm going to try out the custom mods to see. Well, you can clearly tell I'm Link. And I'm going to try this with the Skyrim theme and a couple other custom songs. Hopefully I don't get nailed on YouTube for, you know, copyright. But I'm pretty sure there's going to be enough sound from my talking. And from the sound effects of the game to keep this from getting nailed. So, without further ado, let's get in the game. Alright, let's start with Skyrim. Alright. Embarrassing. Ugh. Woo! Oh boy. That's embarrassing. That's real embarrassing. I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to adjust this a little bit because I'm a little too close to the refrigerator. Let's go back. Back. Settings. Room adjust. There. Okay, how's that? There we are. Apply. Alright, that's good. One more over here. Alright. Let's try this again. Let's do a different song. You know what? I'm gonna warm up with one of the standard songs. I'm always good with this one.
If you wanna escape with me.
Oh god, I keep hitting the... Now, ooh! Oh, got lazy there. Oh boy. Yeah. Whew. Okay, that's enough warm up. It's really hot in here, so sorry about that. Let me see. Let's try this one. Is this expert? Willing to try it again. Here we go. Keep hitting that mine. Why does it say missed? What? Okay, well, you know, I'm gonna try a different song. Whew. Ready Player One. Pure Imagination Remix. Welcome to the Oasis. What did I? Oh, hidden bomb. Missed. How did I miss? It's just too hot in here. It's just way too hot in here. All right, so I'm gonna do one more. It sounds cool and normal. Oh, start off right off the bat. Yeah. This is the bump. We get some variety here? Whoa! Ugh! Oh, God! Wow! I think that's good for the test. I just wanted to see how well this turned out. Thanks for watching me play. Watch me win. Watch me lose. But have fun watching. Have a good night.